having gotten up mercy. Got up this morning.
Got up this morning.
And I know who got me up. When I was young, Brother Micah, and strong.
Yeah.
I throw the cover off of me and I feel like I got me up. But I've moved along in life far enough to know now. It is not me that's getting me up. The Lord got us up this morning.
Amen.
You got two gifts. Because when you open your eyes,
yes,
you were able to see.
Amen.
That's two gifts. I'm so glad I'm here in Jesus' name. And while I'm here, I don't want to feel like a stranger.
My God.
When I get around the people of the Lord.
My God. Thank you, Jesus.
While you're talking about how good he is to you.
Yeah.
He's good to us all.
Amen.
He's good to the saint and the sinner.
Amen.
He said, however, I'm angry with the sin and the sinner every day. But just because he's angry don't mean he don't love you. Am I right about it? Do I have anybody in the house that knows something about that? Do I have anybody in the house that knows? The Lord is good. Amen. I thank the Lord for allowing me to be here. Thank God for our preachers and the pastors and the pulpit. Amen. God is so good and wonderful. Thankful for the choirs and thankful for the praise team. Thankful for the musicians and I'm thankful for all of you. Before I go any further, I just need to say I'm so glad I'm here.
That's it.
Oh, I'm so glad I'm here. Let me sing it. Even when we are not worthy, the Lord has blessed us. Amen. I thank God for all of His many blessings. Amen. I want to invite you to look in the Psalms with me this morning. Let us turn to the Psalms. In Psalm 23, so many times in Psalm 23, I find myself. Amen. Let us rise for the reading of the word. And it reads like this. Psalm 23. The Lord is my shepherd. I shall not want. He maketh me to lie down in green pastures. He leadeth me beside still waters. He restoreth my soul. He leadeth me in the paths of righteousness. For His name's sake, yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for Thou art with me. Thy rod and Thy staff, they comfort me. Hallelujah. Thou preparest a table before me in the presence of my enemies. Thou anointest my head with oil. My cup runneth over. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. Let the church say amen.
Amen.
You may be seated. Keep your Bible open.